Well, Jen, Tom, both sides anticipate this trial will take about 3 weeks. And depending on how long jury selection takes, it should get underway after Memorial Day on May 27th.
A noticeably heavier Seth Mazzaglia walked stone-faced into Superior Court Monday for the final hearing before the start of his murder trial. Much of today's hearing focused on sidebar issues, like how long it should take the jury to view various locations tied to the case. There were also motions such as what should happen if the defendant takes the stand.
Should the defendant testify, the state's position would be that we can cross-examine him on additional statements as long as there was no due process. A voluntariness violation.
Mazzaglia is accused of killing University of New Hampshire student Lizzie Marriott at his Dover apartment, allegedly strangling her during a sexual encounter, then dumping her body off Pierce Island in Portsmouth. Marriott's body has never been found. Today, prosecutors asked the judge to make sure the defense provides documents that have not been redacted.
It's not one party who makes a determination. What they feel is irrelevant could be relevant from us looking at it as a matter of discovery.
Defense attorneys insisted they are following the rules.
The rule says nothing about providing or revealing or discussing matters that are only collateral to what we intend to introduce.
The judge said he would issue ruling soon. Jury selection is scheduled to get underway May 14th.
And because the trial is expected to take so long, the prosecution would also like to seat 4 alternate jurors in case some have to be excused. But the judge said he would not be tied to a number and would be willing to go to trial with only 3 alternate jurors. Jen.